Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. The first pig makes his house out of straw. The second builds a wooden one. And the third pig uses bricks. Which house is the most sustainable? At Saint-Gobain, we consider that there is no easy answer. For us, sustainable construction is about combining comfort, which answers today's individual needs, and sustainability, which addresses tomorrow's collective changes. It is about people and their environment. It is about living places. We believe that sustainable construction is about taking care of three things. Taking care of people first, bringing them health, safety, well-being, comfort. Taking care of the planet, of course, producing less pollution, waste, using fewer natural resources, less energy, reducing the impact on biodiversity, or even better, by bringing a positive impact through renewable energy generation, water depollution, biodiversity enhancement. And taking care of prosperity, increased value and lower running costs, affordable for all, better productivity in buildings. These three pillars must be taken into account over the whole building life cycle, from raw material extraction to manufacturing, transportation, job site construction, building use, and finally, end of life, resulting in demolition or deconstruction. Taking care of people, the planet, and prosperity at every stage of the building life cycle. This is Saint-Gobain's definition of sustainable habitat. Saint-Gobain, a key ingredient in the well-being of each of us and the future of all.